Hey, Jeff from The Cool Vegetarian. We're here live from the Best of Raw Food Expo here in Sedona. And I'm very excited to be here with this very lovely couple. They call themselves Rockin' Relationships. Tell us what that means.
You know, we are in relation with one another. We live in community. And probably the biggest thing that we fear is being alone and dying alone. And so coming together in a way where we can relate to each other without having to have expectations of other doing things our way. And do you want to be right or do you want to be rocking? So I think that we can create opportunities for people to be in relationship with one another, but most importantly to really be in relation with our authentic selves.
Now, question then, what is the key to a rockin' relationship? I mean, we've only got a minute here. Like, you know, if you had one thing to say about the key to a rockin' relationship.
I would have to say it's communication, because you got to be able to communicate, got to be able to talk to each other and understand each other. And from a raw relationship, the rockin' part, you got to be in tune with what each other are eating. And you don't necessarily have to eat the same way, but you have to respect it and understand it, and you have to kind of be in tune with that.
Okay. Now let's hear the lady's perspective of the number one most important thing.
I think flexibility. I think really, really being flexible and rolling like a river. Just allowing fluidity to be in our lives so that we can celebrate one another and come together.
You know, it's just so important today because most relationships don't work, right? I don't know what the numbers are right now, but more than half of them don't work. And so it's a huge issue for people on how to make relationships work. And then when you add the food into it, it makes it even more of an issue. So, like, how do you overcome those odds? How do you decrease those odds to make it work?
Well, this weekend we'll be talking about that in our workshop that we're presenting on Sunday morning at 10:30 on the cafe stage. But, you know, there's so many elements, but I think that if we are flexible and fluid and patient and compassionate, and really I think kindness also comes into play so much, because as we listen and communicate clearly and do it from a heart-centered place. So.
And how do we find you guys?
Well, you can find us at our website on theweconference.com. That's theweconference.com. And you can learn about our quarterly juice cleanses that we do.
Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you coming and talking to us this evening.
And Jeff, thank you so much for what you're doing. You are the cool cucumber. You are the amazing cool vegetarian.